This is my first snow in Reading. And it's starting to accumulate on the ground and the roof, as you can see. Here's our cars. It's pretty cold, but it's not too cold. It's only in, it's probably about 35 degrees. But the temperature has dropped about 5 degrees in the last couple of hours. And some snowflakes are kind of big, although some of it's kind of calmed down a little bit.